What happens when Adeline finds out you're a Grimmigan?
One less sex and beast wouldn't be a bad thing, would it?
Next Friday, Adeline's back in town.
We need to get to Juliet.
And she's not leaving until she gets what she came for.
What the hell do you want?
My child, what do you think? You should be thanking me for giving you a normal life.
Is that what you think you gave me?
Thanks for that one-night stand with Nick, by the way.
Let the battle begin.
That's it. Get out, bitch!
An all-new Grimm next Friday night.